We ran six stations, basically for the might level hockey player, and we just got the kids moving. We were doing puck skills, we were doing skating skills, we had small games going on, we had a lot of goaltending and shooting going on, and we rotated them through a 60-minute session, about 6 minutes per station, and then we played cross-ice, three-on-three cross-ice at the end. Well, being at those rinks, it's very nice for the ADM because those are high-profile rinks. Most people in the community are familiar with those rinks, and when the USA Hockey and the ADM are allowed to come into those rinks, it's usually a good showing, and it's a good time to showcase what the ADM's all about. Well, not only did we have 87 players on the ice, the other positive that we had is we had over 200 parents in the stands. And while we were at UNH, Roger Grillo is the regional manager for Boston and New Hampshire. And so while Kenny Martell and the UNH players and myself were on the ice, Roger Grillo was in the stands talking to those parents and teaching them and educating them what they were seeing on the ice and why it would benefit their son or daughter.